Just wanted. Make sure you do all your racing in the game. On the streets, drive safely and responsibly, and wear your seatbelt.
I don't think anybody has tried this 10 million, 100 lakh bumper thing. First, I have to check if my Gallardo is level 5. If, okay. So we'll get to the so we'll make this Gallardo to get we'll get this Gallardo to condition 5, then we'll start the as you can see now that I have total bounty of 150 million, more than 15. Gonna be a 10 million bounty special. I got it to condition 5. So this. We just have to find. Just take any bounty mission and start. Let's do this one.
Suspect's pulling through the park. We're off road.
me.
Woo! Thank you.
6 million. I had to be 10 million. I had done 15 million, and now we are about 11 million. I did now. So we could actually check on our. Let's skip this. Go to rankings, and you can see that I have achieved for the first rank for every infraction or every thing. You can see. So we'll go to lifetime. There you can see that I have still pursuit land is not that high. Police vehicle damaged. Still I am on number 2. Taz has done 500. What the fucker, his rival 14. Roadblocks. Reservations. Still infractions. I have not done too many here. But it's still, if you don't see the lifetime, I am still in single pursuit. This is the highest bounty ever done. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and please subscribe. It's free.